Our culture has a connection obsession. Have you ever wondered why that is? Well, I think part of the answer is that it's in our DNA, our design. See, in Genesis chapter 2, it says that God said it's not good for man to be alone, so I will make him a helper who is just right for him. See, God's word says it's not good that we're alone. But what's interesting about this to me is that this statement of God was made before the fall of man. Although this passage speaks directly to marriage, its theme is a theme of connection, and it's broader and bigger than just matrimony. It's not good for people to be alone. We're created and designed to be connected. You see, some people choose to live in isolation out of fear or fatigue or even laziness. However, God says that it's not good for us to dwell alone. Listen to the words of Paul that he gave to the church in Ephesus. Chapter 4, he says, God makes the whole body fit together perfectly. As each part does its own special work, it helps the other parts grow so that the whole body is healthy and growing and full of love. You see, we're made to be connected, connected to God and to one another. So here's my encouragement for you today. You're made for connection. So today, connect with God in a genuine way through His Word and connect with His people. For being connected, it's a part of your story. It's your DNA. It's your design. So today, get connected in the family of God.